Bertha Jones from primary school. Said that she'd read that all the elephants would be dead soon. And I ran home to my mum and asked if it was true. And she said she didn't think people were that foolish or cruel. Well, it seems her faith was sadly misplaced. We should be grateful, I suppose, that nearly 50 years on, not all the elephants have gone. Never too late for people to procrastinate. They told us in 86 that there was trouble in the air. And we said we'd fix it, but we're just not getting there. We said we'd fix it,